Hi, so this is Catherine, and I'm going to show you how to change the colors of your classes in Schoology on your calendar. So I'm in Schoology right now, and this is my homepage, and you go to this little calendar icon, which I'm sure you guys all know, yeah. And then it brings you here. So you notice how I have all these different colors because I've changed them to match each subject. So if I see this French, my French class, and how it's purple. So if I wanted to change that, I can go to all calendars and there's this drop down thing. And then I pick up my class and I want to change my French and I want to change it. And you press on the little box over here with the color and there's this drop out thing. And then you see how this is purple over here? Well, let's say I wanted to change it to blue. So I'd press on the blue, and now my French class has changed to blue, and not just in here, in all my things for French. That's right, as of right now, I think the only thing I have in French. So all these are French, and now they're all blue. So that's it. I hope that helps. Bye.